Hi, and welcome to the Azure Database for MySQL Beginner Series. I am Shreya Raital. I'm a product manager in the Azure MySQL team. In this series, we are going to learn directly from the product group as to what is Azure Database for MySQL, what are some of its key features and core concepts, and also look at some interesting demos and tutorials. The episodes in this series can be broadly divided into three sections. The first is an introduction to MySQL and MySQL on Azure. And the second section is actually going to be the lengthiest, and it's going to be information heavy. Each of our product group experts is going to talk about one concept or feature like compute, networking, storage, high availability, etc. And they'll show some interesting demos side by side with it. And the third section, we will learn about application development. We'll see how easy it is to develop applications with Azure Database for MySQL, look at how to integrate with other Azure services, and we can also look at some sample architectures and use cases. Before we jump into the series, I wanted to share some resources with you. First is our MySQL homepage, our documentation, our very active tech community blog, and the email ID that you can use to write to us. Keep them handy. We will be referring to these throughout the series. So now let's get started with the first episode, Introduction to Azure Database for MySQL by Principal PM Manager Parikshit Savjani.